boy.
Oh my god.
Alright, everyone, give us the countdown.
Tell me when you're ready.
Yeah, give us a countdown.
You ready?
Thanks.
Oh my god. Alright, everyone, welcome to Grudge Match Season 3. Everyone be hyped.
Whoa, that was really good.
We've got a huge amount of players right now. What is it, 40? Yeah, we've got 40 people.
Two specs!
Even more sweaty newcomers. It's going to be a great season. I'll just go over the player list. This is not planned whatsoever. So we've got Shut Up Rick and Cabby Rappy, Tragic and X-Hockey, myself and Smooth Maneuver, Chippy Toothy and Gwep, Invasion and the League, BJR and Hammer Fan, Jacob and Xenon, Michael and Riker, Basepod and Big One, Twan and Brian, Sam and Walshy, Jinko and Christopher Lampro, Life and the Penguin, Bobby the Turtle and Scotty, Sed Goss and Stelios, Phenom and Vinny, Lachlan and Perp, Hoppy and Tudikins, Ruby Haven and Brodeo, Lightning and Misha, and the specs are Lego Beast and Sir Please Stop.
Woo!
The game mode for this season is going to be Team Inventory No Name Tags. The No Name Tags part is so that you can't just sneak up on someone in a cave and overpower them with Team Inventory. We're also adding from last season Blood Diamonds, and we're going to have no fire weapons.
And Fast Smelting.
Soft!
And Fast Smelting, that's the one that I forgot. And this intro is brought to you
and reads drops from the trees.
And everyone get hype, we're about to start. Start your engines!
Start your engines!
If you guys want to have an interview after you die, global scruffin crash style, come join mine and Sir's channel.
Oh, hell yeah.
Round 2.
Last time I used 81,
Worked out pretty well for you.
Yeah, even though like it wasn't very fun, I couldn't bowl on 81, so I probably won't be able to bowl on normal, but you know, we'll find out. I'll change it if need be.
Alright. Well, hello everybody, welcome to Grudge Match Season 3. I'm team with the guy who chased me down last season, Upriser
Raker. I didn't chase you down,
shut
Vinny.
Up. Nope. Vinny saw us, and then he said who it was, and you screamed, yup, go after them.
It was Freeload.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, it wasn't shaking actually, but you guys had no armor, alright?
Yeah.
You gotta be, and like...
We were the worst cave team last season, so hopefully that doesn't happen again.
You guys
again.
Had healing, though. Brick fed me healing.
Yeah. I think I didn't use all my healing either, I don't remember.
It would've been hard, dude. I mean, you were getting, like... kind of bullied.
Yeah, I was getting bullied by Vinny.
Because you were getting 2v1.
Yeah, I was getting bullied by Vinny, and then I fucking ran away. And then, League showed up out of nowhere.
Yeah, that was unfortunate for you.
Yeah.
But yeah,
there's a mushroom biome. Okay.
God.
My god.
If anyone expects, me and, Green, or Green? Yeah, sure. You know, I'm calling you Green just to piss you off.
Okay.
Me and Michael would do well, and you should just leave.
Yeah, you're watching the wrong team. Oh, I just turned on cinematic camera. Don't do that. Bad
dude,
idea.
Yeah, what key is that by default?
F8.
F8, alright. It didn't work.
I think you have to set it. I think I set it for whatever
controls.
Reason. Don't know why. Alright, but
toggle cinematic. Oh, you do have to set it. Why'd you set it?
I don't know. So, yeah, I know there's probably going to be 10 million people asking for the pack. I'm using Posh and Pies 5.1. There you go. If you see anybody comment in the comments asking what pack it is, please refer them to this video. Thank you very much.
So, yeah, alright, well, People probably would ask for the other pack that's in the other RR. I'm using the same one, but it's an edit of SimplySam's pack that he released on his Twitter. Mm-hmm. So you have to go get the unedited version. You're not allowed to have this because I'm not releasing an edit of someone else's pack. That's just kind of like, that's scummy.
Yeah. So double arrows are a thing this season. That makes me happy because my team only had like a stack last season each. So hopefully
you're complaining. Like, that's not a lot. That's enough to kill people.
Yeah, if you're good at the game.
But you are. Yeah, you're okay. Not horrible.
I know.
You're better than me at bow, that's for sure.
Sure.
Dude, I got bad at bow, got leaving for 6 months.
Mm-hmm.
Hey. You refused to accept it.
Yeah.
I got much worse at this game when I came back.
Nope, doesn't matter.
This guy's stubborn.
You're still... Okay, I still believe you have the Riker Riserman long shot potential in you.
Nah, that's the greatest kill of all time. I will never get over that kill. I rewatch that like every week.
I think the longest kill with a long shot I've ever gotten is like 120 blocks, which is very...
That's nuts.
I don't ever get that though. I hit like 60 block long shots occasionally now.
Dude, I used to be able to hit those like with ease. Like, I will never be back to the prime I was.
My range is like 30-40 blocks. I can't really do closer. Well, I can sort of do close range, but not as well as 30-40. So if we see a team...
Did sugarcane just drop from a tree?
Oh, maybe. I don't know. I haven't been cutting down trees. I've been running around killing things, so...
Frond trees.
Frond trees. Okay, I mean, I'll take it. Free sugarcane. That means I can save myself the trouble of going to look for it, because I was sort of looking for it right now.
Yeah, well, you're not waiting for apples, though.
Yeah, that's my problem.
So it's unfortunate for you.
So team inventory, blood diamonds. That's going to be interesting.
Is team inventory just backpacks?
Yeah, basically.
Okay.
It's backpacks. Yeah, that's how I describe it every time, and then everybody gets confused, because Badline describes it as backpacks, and... Because
it makes more sense.
Yeah.
But then again, having like a team backpack is kind of weird, but you know what?
It should just be called team backpack, honestly. Like, why?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know. Badline's weird, but I adore Badline. That's all I do now, so.
Yeah. I have been trying desperately to get into Emerald on Badline Archer, but I just can't do it.
Badline Archer? Archer's weird on
Everybody's
Badline.
Too good.
I don't know, I 10 Gwep on there once.
Okay. I'm sorry, what did you just say a few minutes ago about how I'm better than you at bow?
But that's 1.7 bow. Like, I can do that.
That's hardly any different here.
No, yeah, it is. The hitboxes are different on 1.8.
Okay.
I'm telling you, they are.
They are bigger, like, I think, but...
No, they're not.
They are.
I'm for sure that they're not. Like, it's gonna sound like I'm complaining, and I'm okay to admit that I am, but hitboxes are different in 1.8, and I've always known that, and it bugs me.
Yeah, I forget what the difference was. I knew what it was at one point, but I've been playing 1.8 for, what, like, 2.5 years now, so... Don't know.
Because I think, like, the way I shoot, I catch people in the head a lot. Like, you know how, like, 1.7, there's that little head box above your head that you can always catch? That's not there at 1.8. And it's the same with the sides of your... Like,
In 1.7,
the entire hitbox, like, it's kind of funky, so you can just clip people a little bit.
Oh, yeah, it's a lot more fit to the actual model, isn't it, in 1.8?
Yeah, that's how I hit at people, because it doesn't look like the arrow's going to hit them, so they don't move out of the way.
Mm-hmm.
And in 1.8, like, it took me a while to train my brain to do that, but now that I cross versions, I can't bow in this anymore. Mm-hmm. When I was doing the little tournament thing at the beginning, fighting Zach, like, I got him to 1 hit, and then I just couldn't hit him. I'm like... That should, like, there's so many arrows where I was like, that should have hit you. That should have hit you as well. I was so mad.
I got really lucky. I got Twan to 36 earlier, so hopefully I can repeat that if we fight him, but I don't know.
Okay, I hit Gwep once, so.
Yeah, I got Gwep down to 8% once, and otherwise I got him to like 40 other times, but.
We're screwed. Like,
yeah, we're gonna lose.
If people aren't, like,.
People were probably like, OMG, Green Galaxy, no Fraser Riker, yep.
It's OP, right? Nah, that's not how it works.
No.
It's just because you and me are like, we have more of a name to ourselves.
RDM.
Yeah.
Day, RDM, jump shot. Let's jump shot, people.
Down. Okay, down. Every team we see, just jump shot them.
Yep. Doesn't matter if they're good at bow or not, jump shot them.
But yeah, like, even to this day, like, people still see me as, like, the best bow player in A, and I'm like, you're having a laugh.
Yeah, I don't know.
But, like, it's not true anymore.
It's Guap or Twan now, I think.
Easily. But then again,
sugarcane rates aren't that high from trees, though. I thought they were
gonna be. No, they're not. I got three from a tree.
Yeah. I have 8 apples. I'm good now. Okay.
I have 5, so.
20 feathers.
Let's just open Mindful Diamond again this round.
I hope you do, because I'm probably not gonna find many diamonds. That's usually how it works for me. I either get like 3/4 or I cave one piece.
I got 20 in the thing yesterday.
Oh really? So, okay.
Yeah. That was pretty fun. That round was just a ton of bullshit.
Was it actually like? Actually, we probably shouldn't talk. I don't know.
I don't know what's gonna be uploaded first. So
yeah,
like,
so it's probably better. Yesterday. It's probably better not to say.
I'll talk to you about it after.
Okay.
If you're
curious. Okay. Found a cave.
I hope people understand. Pretty sure they do.
Hopefully.
All right. Well, screw chickens for now. I'd rather like jump into a cave, see if I can get lucky.
Brody's at 7.5, Guap is at 90. I forgot people take PvE damage in this game. That's gonna
be
another...
It rarely happens. Like,
yeah.
People are good now.
I hope that people take a significant amount because that would help in fighting them later.
Yeah, lowers their healing a little bit. That'd be kinda, you know.
Especially
beneficial.
Guap. Can Guap get to like 1 heart from PvE, please? Thanks.
Dude, shit happens, man. Like, you never know.
Chippy's probably just gonna try and melee both of us, honestly.
And he'll do it too. Like,
yeah.
I can't touch that guy 1/8. 1/7.
I can sort of fight him. I don't know. I mean, because I play 1.8 primarily, that's probably why.
Yeah, I don't. So you gotta carry in that department.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, like, if I don't hit shots, like, it's like I'm not gonna hit shots for the rest of the game. Mm-hmm. But if I hit someone once, I say
there
once. If I get like 1 bow combo on someone, like they're getting hit 8 times in a row.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's weird. I hate that.
Yeah.
I hate that about me. Like, I'm so inconsistent.
You're a bat now. I have no idea where it is. That's what I hate about these things. I almost played this with my Corsair mouse, and I decided not to, and I played with my Razer mouse instead because when I use I didn't have mouse problems. I had headset problems. My headset wouldn't work if I had my Corsair mouse.
Oh,
if I was using it. Well, it would work, but it was just that my surround sound wouldn't work, and I obviously want surround sound. So
the good old friend Hammer Fan.
Yep.
He's in my cave.
Oh, is he? Okay.
Yeah, I've got 25 iron.
Interesting. I'm probably just gonna try and move caves because I'm not finding anything right now.
You know, maybe I don't want to go towards 0/0.
Let's see, I'm gonna do this. Yeah, don't go towards 0/0. I just made shears. Fuck my life.
Also, I'm cheating because I'm using Labby Mod.
I'm also using Labby Mod.
Alright, so that means we have the melee advantage over people that aren't using it, which is probably no one.
Hoppy.
Oh, okay, so if we melee Hoppy, you're gonna win.
Okay.
People don't realize that about Labby Mod, that's why, like, I don't like using it.
Yeah.
But I used it in the round yesterday and today. And yesterday, it totally gave me an advantage.
It did? Because
there was, like, there were some people that couldn't touch me in melee.
Oh.
I didn't feel right.
Oh my god.
Like, there were some people I ran up on, and I 8 hit them, I'm not even joking.
Jesus,
like,
Christ.
It was pretty bad.
That's just mean.
It's because, like, with Labby Mod, if you have a toggle sprint mod, it doesn't even matter what it's from,
mm-hmm.
like, what toggle sprint, you get no slowdown when you're mailing. And, like, people, like, it's not fair.
Mm-hmm.
So, but because other people are going to use it, like, I have to use it. Like, there's no doubt about it.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I won't be able to touch people mailing.
My teammate took 2.5. I got to find another cave because my cave went down to Y30 and then just stopped, so... Disappointing.
People that use Labby Mod out there and you guys think you're the best 1.8 melee player, yeah, turn that shit off and then I want you to try.
Yep.
1.8 melee is gay.
It is pretty stupid. I remember I did a bunch of rodless 1.8 1v1s with Edvin and it was literally we just hit each other
that's
the same amount of times.
Gay. Yeah. That's gotta be so dumb.
It was pretty stupid. This cave doesn't go down either, fuck my life. Having cave trouble. I don't know how. I used to be consistently really good at caving, and now I'm not anymore. I don't know what happened.
Ore limiter is weird. Like,
yeah.
It's really changed the caves of the game, so. Like, even bad looking caves are better than good looking caves sometimes. Like, it's.
Yeah, it just depends. I think they're using a different type of ore limiter for this, though, so.
Yeah, you won't be able to see things. Like, you can't get cheeky shit.
Mm-hmm.
But all the other stuff spawns normally, so you might actually get really good caves. Just you can't get the dirty shit.
Yeah.
I need to stop swearing.
SMH. Pre-game, you're gonna be like, oh, I'm gonna swear every 2 seconds so you don't get monetized.
My videos don't get, like, unmonetized, though.
I don't pay attention to it, so.
Like, cause, it's kinda like, if you do it comedically, it's allowed. Like, to get unmonetized, someone literally has to look at your video and then be like, this guy's like a toxic someone person,
hello, Leafy.
Then it's demonetized.
Leafy.
Like, that really only affects you if you're famous, because if you're, like, downright famous, then people are going to report you and shit.
Yeah. Okay, this ravine's doing something.
Which, like, sounds unfair, but it's not, because, like, the people that are lower than you, like, it's not like they're making shit, either.
Yeah.
Like... This makes me sound like a money whore. No, I don't make anything. Please leave me alone.
I make like $5 a month. Please leave me alone.
Are you like not allowed to say that?
I don't know. Don't care.
I was told you're not allowed to say that, but like...
Don't know.
Are you still with Freedom?
I'm not. I'm with the Social Blade now.
Oh. Dude, I gotta stay original. I gotta be... I don't even think Nestor's still with Freedom.
I don't know what Angel's with right now. When you find a fire aspect to hook, rip Gwep.
Fire weapons are off, gosh.
I hate Brody. God damn it. Okay, yeah, don't melee Brody either. He's not gonna take any knockback whatsoever. I cannot find caves, I'm gonna cry.
Yeah, I'm about to dig down. Which is not like what I wanna do, because you can't find any dirty crap.
Mm-hmm. I just keep finding ravines, and they lead me to... I'm like, okay, gotta dig down now, because, you know, in Ginger's caving tips, he says caves generate under other caves, so you gotta check that out. Gotta make sure you know how to cave for full diamond.
I'm trying to be kinder towards the man, but, like...
I like Ginger.
I've had, like, a grudge with him for a while, but, like...
I don't want to have it anymore. We're playing Grudge-Match?
I know, that's the play on words.
Where's the best Ginger? Riker has a grudge with him, he should be here playing right now.
They can slay him out.
Yeah.
Ah, dude, that guy's a monster of the game, to be honest.
He is. I remember when Tyler, when I could kill Tyler's, that was a time in my life.
Yeah, I can't do that anymore either. Granted, I can't kill anyone on the Badline network, but you know. At least in arena PvP.
Oh, I hear lava, yes.
Good stuff.
Cave.
Like, you play Archer, so I don't really think you understand much about,
I play Build occasionally, too, but...
Oh, I get particles on people all the time in Build, and it, like... You know how, like, sometimes you get in those spots where, like, no matter what, you should be trading hits with people?
Yeah.
Like, I'll have fights like those, and... But, like... We'll be trading hits... But, like, when I say trading hits, I mean, I'll be getting, like, a lot of particles on them, and, like, they'll hit me twice every single time I hit them once. I hate it.
Yeah, that's very obnoxious. And, of course, the lava led to a dead-end cave. That's cool. I appreciate you, game. Thank you very much, Minecraft. Just can't find a cave for the life of me.
I'm excited for the Badline client, because I'll have better connection to that server. Like, I get 90 ping to it.
That's going to be interesting. Whenever that does come out. I might actually start playing Badland games if that happens because of the.
Have you looked at like any of the test stuff with it?
I have not.
Mentally uploaded something because him, Lars, and a ton of other YouTubers had early access to it for a few testing.
Okay.
I think he's the only one that uploaded it, so
probably.
Because he's partnered.
Probably.
I always like I feel so bad. Like I always forget mentally as a person.
Yeah. Like, I forget he is too until it's like, oh, he's streaming. Oh, he's doing this.
Like, I know a lot of the EU people. Like, mm-hmm. I know who's good and who's not, but I completely forget about mentally. And I honestly feel so bad because he's so cool. Like, he's hilarious to be around.
I haven't talked to him forever, but. Oh, man. Are you still planning on going to PAX, by the way, or do you not know what's going on with that?
Look, I told you what happened, like, a little bit ago, right?
I don't think so. I know Dibs is not going anymore, but I don't know.
Like a week or so ago? Did I not tell you what happened?
You did not tell me.
On a Tuesday?
Oh, yeah, you got hit by a bus.
Not! Don't say that. If you want to just know, I'm telling you, you have to mute that in your video.
Okay.
I don't want to tell anyone that because okay. I don't want people worrying, you know?
Yeah.
But, I don't know, I may not go because. Heal.
Yeah.
Healing. Yeah.
Yep. I hear a spider.
It's a lot of money to go travel there and stay there.
Yeah.
Then right now we just don't have that, so.
That's fine. I found a spider dungeon.
Good stuff.
It is good stuff.
You're going, are you?
What? Yeah, I am. I'm probably driving. Because I live like 45 minutes south of Boston. So.
I gotta go. I gotta find a way to go. Because I do want to meet you.
Engel's like, going too. You. I gotta meet Engel.
I have to meet you and I have to meet Esther.
I met Dawson and Jake last year. So, just gotta meet Engel now.
I'd love to meet Dawson too. Dude, I'm so glad I have a new computer again.
How much better is it than your last one?
You know Overwatch, obviously. Yep. I know you know the game. Max
Settings.
Dude, I can't speak. Settings, 200 frames. It's crazy.
I want that so bad.
It's so good.
I turned my shadows off and it boosted my FPS by like 60. So
what?
Now I just play with shadows off and I get 120 FPS.
That's gotta feel so good.
Yeah. After being stuck with 59-60 for a while. Yep.
Oh yeah, then it's much more consistent. I don't have a bucket.
Come on, I found a cave finally, but I don't know if it's gonna give me anything.
I'll find a way to go.
I have 13 string right now. Who knows, by the time this is uploaded, PAX may have already happened, so.
Yeah, I found a singular diamond.
You did? Okay. Good job.
At least I found diamonds for PvP. Makes me feel better about myself. It's a good start.
Yeah. Okay, it's not a cave there.
There's probably someone in Florida that could take me.
Probably. I don't know who went last year that's going again this year that's from Florida.
I always ask Chippy, because Chippy might go. I would assume you would go.
Oh, if Chippy goes, that would be cool.
Pick me up. Also, the episode's about to end.
Can we switch to 1.9 so I can play with subtitles? Let's dig the sounds. Alright, there's the end of the episode. See y'all.
Y'all join. We'll see y'all in the next one.